Okay, so today we are planting, transplanting. Tell us what you're doing.
We are transplanting trees.
What kind of trees?
I know this.
Cypress trees.
Something.
These aren't, I don't think.
Oh. Myrtle oak, yep. Okay, what are you doing?
We're just transplanting them and putting them in pots because they're going to get bigger.
Gabriella, what's your job?
Planting them.
Planting them. Okay, Katie, tell us something, anything. Are you having fun?
Yeah.
Playing in the dirt? Let's see, you put your hands in there. Good job. And tell us something nice.
Tell us something nice.
Yeah.
I don't really know what to say.
So, what are these trees going to do?
Grow.
Well, of course.
Provide oxygen for the environment.
Okay. And what are they going to do for the
protect the
for the Louisiana? Yeah. Yeah. Remember, they're going to like put a barrier up so that when.
Me and the cat.
Okay, let's go on to our next group.
See the bag.
So here we have Mr. Reinerson and Patty J. Putting their hands in their fertilized soil. I wonder what the fertilizer
is. Yeah, don't ask what the word fertilizer means.
Smell it, it's
yummy.
Pretty.
Mmm.
These are things you're not supposed to ask.
Well, we have goats on the farm. I wonder if it's goat doo-doo. What's in the fertilizer, do you know?
No.
No, he said no.
Matt don't wood. Ask, don't tell.
Matt would.
Where's Matt? Matt's over there? Okay, we'll have to ask him what's in the mixture. Maybe that's why the goats are here, huh? Are your girls having fun playing in the dirt?
Yes.
You like it?
You have a choice? Dude, this is such a funny light in here. It's just slightly.
These could all be questions on your SAT exams.
I don't take the SAT.
Well,
I do the ACT.
ACT. I must be out of it. They did SAT when back in the day. Well, you know, 10 years ago when I was in school.
It depends what school you're going to. Now both schools accept both. It used to be that the coastal schools only took the SAT and the Midwest schools only took ACT.
Okay, tell me what you're doing.
Good thing both schools.
I am packing dirt.
Packing dirt.
With a wood block.
With the wood. Let me see the wood block.
The wood block is cool because it's all smoothed out.
And it gets stuck.
And get stuck, so you have to use your muscles that you are forming.
Have.
No, you're forming them, remember?
Yeah, weren't you the one with the soft tissue damage? What?
No, you were talking about
Allie, smile.
Soft tissue.
How's it going? Do you like this? Do you enjoy it? Do you want to plant some stuff at home?
Sure.
Careful what you say.
I know.
If you bring them down here, Mindy.
You know, Mother's Day's coming up. You could plant me lots of flowers. Okay, Mindy, tell me what you're doing.
I'm putting two seeds in each pot.
Let me see the seeds. And what are these seeds?
I don't remember. But they have thorns. The plants have little thorny things.
The plant have thorns? You don't remember what kind of seeds? What kind of seeds, Diane? Do you know? Diane's taking pictures, and we're videoing her while she's taking pictures.
I think it's Cypress.
Cypress seeds.
Hey, Matt. Cypress?
Honey locust.
Honey locust.
So we're inside this big barn area. Let's look around. Look at all the farm equipment. Pretty awesome. It's a little warm in here and a little dark, but we got some good music going on. I want to know what those big bundles are. There's all the kids again. Patty J playing in the dirt. Oh, here's a nice sunburn from yesterday. Look at that. Owie.
When you get to the end, if like you get through half a tray and the other half is empty, there can be better.
You guys work so well together. Look at you guys. Yay.
well, I work well together, and they just follow my example.
They follow you. You're the leader. They're the followers.
Not at all.
Not at all?
Aaron and his followers. Do we have the back of them? Or just back of
them? Well, you're doing a fine job. Perhaps you should go into supervision instead of pharmaceuticals.
Or maybe just be the supervisor at a hospital.
At a pharmacy. Yeah. Very good. Nice. There, come on through.
But okay. He wants 2 inches down, though, correct?
Are you doing the woodblock thing?
Yes.
Are you putting your muscles into it?
No, no muscles on this end because the seed's already in there, so we don't want to smush it in there.
Oh, we gotcha. Just pack it down just a little for the water, right?
Right, and we need to make a water space at the top.
Where's Gordon College?
It is in Massachusetts.
Nice, nice.
That was close.
What'd you say, Maine?
Yeah.
I think there's two of them. There's actually Gordon Conwell Seminary, which is an evangelical seminary, and then there's also a college.
Oh, look, your poor little cheeks are even sunburned. I got a picture of your arm.
My face is always like this.
Let me see your hands. Dirty. That is fertilizer
hands. Did your
finger
hands. Pack these off? Yeah.
I think that's poo-poo in the fertilizer.
Okay.
That's all right.
Fine. Okay, Maddie, you want to grab this down?
Mindy, having fun?
Yep.
You should.
I like my job.
You like your job? Okay, I'm gonna go film the boys. Say goodbye, everyone.
Bye.
Bye. Come again.
All right. Say goodbye, other group.
I think he's just. I wonder why we're not stacking them. Can we stack them straight away on the trailer? Yeah.